artist J.R. known for the larger-than-life photographic installations that took over Rio de Janeiro during the 2016 Olympics, has now unveiled a touring optical illusion in Florence, Italy. The major installation revealed today is located at the Plaza Strozzi, a historic cultural arts center in the heart of Florence. The 91-foot spectacle, titled La Verità of the World, scales the Palazzo's Renaissance facade and simulates a giant grappling hole in the front of the building. Inside the architectural, there is an imagined vision of the Palazzo's interior, made real by a black and white photographic collage. J.R. began his career at age 13 as a graffiti artist in France. His work, which has been exhibited on staircases, train carriages, and even atop a Louvre, is a fusion of street art and photography. In his 2015 book, Can Art Change the World, they are writers. Images are not special, it is what you do with them. They are pretends to place context above content, has brought him international acclaim. His latest installations explores how access to art and culture has been jeopardized by the coronavirus pandemic. Walking through Florence feels strange these days without the visitors that make up just a normal part of the life of Florence. It feels quiet and less vibrant, J.R. said in a statement. To style, without being able to enter a museum, to attend a concrete or spend time at an exhibition, we realize that it is culture that gives life its color, and that the beauty of our city is activated by the people that pass through it. Spoke up the history and culture of Florence and live enriched by it. The illusory gas across platform stories symbolizes the world all cultural sites have sustained due to ongoing pandemic restrictions. The art industry has been devastated by the ongoing shutdown of museums, galleries, libraries, theaters, and cinemas, with even the most revered institutions struggling to get back on their feet. Last May, the historic Shakespeare's Global Theatre in London relieved it faced insolvency and permanent closure as a result of lockdown measures. La Verità makes visible the deep impact of COVID-19 on culture, says J.R. The installation also launches the Palazzo Strozzi's new future art program, which hopes to support the creation and promotion to contemporary art in Italy, with an annual public art commission to be revealed in Florence every spring. In his press statement, Palazzo Strozzi director D.R. Arturo Galanzino said the center has a unique determination to form a dialogue between the classic and the contemporary through the environment of artists capable of interpreting at the present. So it is apt that we launch the program with J.R.'s new work, La Verità, he added, which is a powerful reflection on the difficult conditions surrounding access to culture in the age of COVID-19, but also a symbol of freedom, creative imagination, and participation, and an opportunity to involve the audience than public at large in a totally new way.